Pass incomplete, second down. False start against First Colonial, moves the ball back to the 15-yard line, where it'll be second and goal. Bernie Sheehan sacked. He's brought down at the 16-yard line, where it will be third down for the Patriots. Dornell Collins, the ball carrier. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line. Fourth down. Tucker Hay had to attempt the field goal. It's good. First Colonial.